It was a whiskey by pharmaceutical manufacturer. Hello, this is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is Ohito. It was the first Japanese whiskey distillery founded after World War II. Although they made whiskey from byproduct of pharmaceutical production, they became one of the biggest Japanese whiskey distillery in 1950s, except for Suntory and Nikka. So, let's see the history of pharmaceutical manufacturers whiskey. 東洋醸造 was founded as a Wakita 酒造店 around 1970 by Wakita family, who is the descendant of Yoshisada Nitta, the famous samurai in the 14th century. There is a Wakita family graveyard in the local Buddhist temple, Ryōgen-in. In 1920, Shingo Wakita transformed his family sake brewery business to the company, 東洋醸造 and it was producing not only sake, but also several other liquors.They developed their own recipe to make imitation sake, and it got big commercial success. Their brand, Chikara Masamune and Hairiki became one of the most famous brand, and even today, we can see those in liquor shops. After World War II, they expanded business portfolio based on fermentation technology, including pharmaceutical production. Due to pharmaceutical business, they could receive government grain allocation as a priority, and they started making whiskey from sugar and starch, made from malt, which was a byproduct of diastase. It was called as a Ohito Distillery. American in GHQ liked their whiskey, and Colonel Brown named their whiskey 45. The name might be come from 1945, when Japan lost World War II.In that time, the number of whiskey producers were increasing, along with the rapid growth of whiskey domestic market. But most of them were producing imitation whiskey, or bottling whiskey distilled by other domestic distilleries, and selling as their brand. There are only 5 whiskey distilleries in Japan in 1948, and 東洋醸造 seemed to be third biggest whiskey distillery, and supply their whiskey to those whiskey producers.During the whiskey boom, their own brand 45 whiskey was sold well. In addition, they got some OEM business from Monde Shuzo and JBA. Monde Shuzo was founded as a winery, although they were producing whiskey by small pot stills, which was originally for brandy, and selling with a crystal whiskey brand. To increase supply, they outsourced distillation process to 東洋醸造. Regarding to Monde Shuzo and crystal whiskey, please watch other movie.Another OEM business customer was the JBA, Japan Bartender Association. 東洋醸造 supplied many JBA brand whiskey bottles, and there are 3 sub-brands, which names start from whichever of J, B, or A. Jupiter, Byron, or Ace. They were also producing several unique whiskey bottles, like Kokeshi bottle and Music Box bottle. The Music Box bottle has a real Music Box function.In 1986, their sales was a 50% liquor business and 50% pharmaceutical business. Whiskey business was only 1% of their turnover, although they supplied more than 400,000 liters annually, which was much bigger than other craft distilleries in Japan. However, whiskey domestic market started declining, and quarter century Japanese whiskey ice age was starting. To make matter worse, even other liquor domestic market was also shrinking.Closing. In 1991, Asahi Kasei merged 東洋醸造 and decided stopping whiskey business in 1996, because whiskey domestic market continued drastic shrinking from 1984. Not only whiskey domestic market, but also liquor domestic market were shrinking in that time. Therefore, liquor business declined to half size of the peak. In 2002, Asahi Kasei finally decided to withdraw from liquor business.Sake and imitation sake business was sold to Oenon Group, and 焼酎 business was sold to Asahi Beer. In that time, there were some expectations of 45 whiskey revival, because Nikka was a subsidiary of Asahi Beer. However, it was not realized. Asahi Kasei closed Ohito Distillery, and it was completely demolished, so that there are only pharmaceutical production buildings there today.How was their whiskey?Actually, many 45 brand whiskey bottles were released, so we can find some bottles in internet market even today. Their whiskey could have been distilled by stainless pot still, because I feel there's a slight bitter taste running on the tongue just after drinking. 東洋醸造は also producing not only whiskey, but also other European liquors, including slow gin, melon liquors, and brandy. When you visit, 大人ディスタリーは located in 伊豆の国 city in 伊豆 peninsula, and it takes 2 hours by express train from Tokyo, but only the stone memorial monument remains there.伊豆の国シティ has several tourist places, including 江川ハウス、富士見テラス、and 韮山リバーベラトリーファーネス。修善寺温泉、which is next to the city, is also famous for hot spring. If you go to 伊東 city, there is 伊豆シャボテン zoo, which is very famous because of many capybara, which got used to be Japanese culture hot spring 温泉。大室マウンテン is also very popular to visit due to beautiful shape and you can go to the top of the mountain by lift. There are some traditional woodcraft in 伊豆 peninsula due to rich wood material by warm weather. 熱海くす細工 made from Kemper tree and 下田やにまつ細工 made from pine tree have beautiful glossy surface of wood grain. In 伊豆 peninsula, you can enjoy both meat and fish, especially red snapper fish and wild deer.ところてんジェリー made from sea plant is also very famous there, and it was normally eaten with vinegar. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only each Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink.I had the direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time!